Security has been beefed up at the Ardh Kumbh Mela in Varanasi after four suspected terrorists who were allegedly planning to launch an attack at the Mela were nabbed on Wednesday. Thousands of Hindu devotees are seen thronging the banks of Ganga. The police are using latest technology and equipments to monitor the activities in Haridwar. Meanwhile, a suspicious bag has been found at the Haridwar railway station gate and is being inspected by the police. Correspondent Jahangir from Haridwar.